Hi, my name's Lisa Caputo. I'm from the Manchester Animal Shelter. Today I have Pete with me. Pete is a 3-year-old pit bull mix. He's a big boy, but he's a very good boy. He loves to play with toys, loves to go swimming. This boy will swim all day long. He does really well with training. He has learned a lot since he's been with us. He walks nicely on a leash, is friendly with people, loves attention, loves to cuddle on the couch. Probably cats are a little too exciting for Pete here, so we would prefer a home without cats. He loves people, but because of his size and his energy level, probably older kids are best for him. Somebody who has a nice yard for him to run in or has any kind of water for him to swim in would be the best home for him. He would do best in a home with someone who has dog experience. I mean, he's a big dog to handle, although he's a good boy and he does listen, he does train well. He probably wouldn't want to be your first dog, your first attempt at having a dog, because he is a big, strong boy. He's been out with our volunteers on field trips and day trips. He's been on boats, he's been in lakes. He just loves it. Loves to be outside. Loves to ride in the car, right? Look out the window, stick his head out the window. He loves to fetch, he loves to play with toys, loves to run. But after he's all done running, he's happy to cuddle on the couch, lay in your lap. He's a big lap dog, a very big lap dog. And he would make a great family pet. If you're interested in Pete, he is at the Manchester Animal Shelter. We're located on 490 Dunbarton Road in Manchester. You can also go on Pet Finder and find the link to his profile and send us an email, or you can call the shelter at 628-3544.
This is Laura from the Manchester Animal Shelter, and I want to tell you about this Sunday's event at Livingston Park. Sunday from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m., we will be having our 7th annual Mutt Strut and Vendor Fair to benefit the Manchester Animal Shelter. We have a fun dog walk 1-mile loop around Doors Pond, as well as over 50 pet-related and non-pet-related vendors, food trucks, music, and much, much more. We hope you'll come down to join us. If you'd like to sign up to participate in the walk, you can register at www.manchesteranimalshelter.org/events. We hope to see you there on Sunday.